the ICP at Agartala became the first ICP in the northeastern region to be made operational in November 2013 under the Act East policy. Situated on the India-Bangladesh border and being the sole urban integrated checkpost in India, Agartala has witnessed a steep rise in cross-border trade and travel.
Main cities of Bangladesh, this is Dhaka, Chittagong, Sylhet, Comilla, all of these major cities are within 200 kilometers. Of course, this ICP Agartala has become a gateway for entire Northeast region.